In Wisconsin, from late May to early July, female turtles disperse from wetlands to lay eggs in upland nesting areas. In many instances, they must cross roads and are often hit by vehicles. Be prepared to slow down for turtles in the roadway when driving by wetlands and rivers, especially when you see turtle road crossing signs. If you sight a turtle attempting a road crossing, pull over if it is safe to do so in a place out of harm's way. After checking for traffic, help the turtle cross the side in the direction it was moving. Snapping turtles are one of the most common species seen on roadways, but they often can be dangerous to handle. If you encounter a snapping turtle, grab a stick for the turtle to bite down on, then gently guide it to the side of the road, again in the direction it was moving. Please help protect turtles in Wisconsin by reporting turtle road crossing mortalities to the Wisconsin Turtle Conservation Program. On the program's website, volunteers can access an online reporting system where road crossing sightings, nesting areas, or other turtle observations can be documented. Turtle photographs can also be uploaded. In addition, the website offers a turtle sighting form that can be printed and brought along in your vehicle. By reporting sightings, you are not only learning about turtles, but also helping establish a database in which the Wisconsin Department of Natural Resources can efficiently monitor and conserve turtles in Wisconsin. Data you submit will help identify problem areas where the DNR can focus conservation efforts, such as the installation of turtle road crossing signs and wildlife-friendly underpasses.